Dear students, this is your maths class. I hope you must have gone through the previous video based on the same unit 11, geometry. Today I am going to take some more topic from the same unit. So today's topic are special triangle and about special coordinator. Let us discuss one by one. There are three types of special triangle. First one is Galen triangle, second isosceles triangle, and third is equilateral triangle. What is Galen triangle? A triangle in which all the sides are different. This type of triangle is known as Galen triangle. You can see in this figure, AB is 2 cm, AC is 3 cm, and BC is 3.5 cm. So in this triangle, all the three sides are different in measurement. So this type of triangle is known as Galen triangle. Second one is isosceles triangle, a triangle in which two sides are equal and the third one is different. So this type of triangle in which two sides are equal and one is different is known as isosceles triangle. Third type of triangle is equilateral triangle. A triangle, you can see the figure here, this is the type of equilateral triangle in which all the three sides are equal. You can see here PQ is also 3 cm, PR and QR also 3 cm. So this type of triangle having all the three sides equal is known as equilateral triangle. Now come to the next topic, special quadrilateral. There are four types of quadrilateral given. First one is parallelogram, second rectangle, third square and fourth rhombus. This is the figure of a parallelogram. Here these two sides are opposite and these are parallel. This one is PS and QR, these are also parallel, and this SR and PQ, these are also parallel. It means both pair of opposite sides are parallel in parallelogram. Second type is rectangle. This is the figure of rectangle. In this, opposite sides are equal. This one, CD and AB, these are equal. This one and AD and BC. Both the opposite sides are equal and all the angles made by these sides are right angle. Third one is square. This is square. You can see here all the sides of the square are equal. You know this. And the angles are all right angle. And the fourth one is rhombus. This is the figure of the rhombus. You can see here all the sides are equal. There is a similarity between the square and the rhombus. There all the sides are equal, but the difference is that the angles are not right angle here. Okay, students. So this is all for today, and you have to note down the word in your math notebook. That's all.